Hey there, welcome back to iCloud Go.
If you just reset your iPhone and are now stuck on the activation lock screen, don't worry. This is a common activation lock issue. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the various scenarios of activation lock so you can easily remove it even if you've forgotten your Apple ID or purchased a used iPhone. Let's jump right in. Method 1. Activate with device passcode. This method is good for situations where you don't remember your Apple ID credentials, but it requires that your device has a lock screen password set before resetting. You can see the unlock with passcode option in the activation lock screen. Tap on it and select Use Device Passcode. Then enter your lock screen passcode to complete the activation. Now just complete the rest of the settings. Method 2, reset your Apple ID with iForgot. If you've forgotten your Apple ID password and have access to another Apple device, you can try this method. Using this method can help you recover your Apple ID. You need to open your browser and visit iForgotApple.com. Enter the Apple ID email address associated with your device. Then enter the corresponding information to complete the verification. Your accessible device will then pop up with the reset password prompt. Tap Allow to complete the password reset. Then use the new Apple ID password to complete activation. If you don't have an available device, you can tap the option below for an alternative solution. Please note that for security reasons, Apple may temporarily suspend account recovery. So it's normal if Apple prompts you to wait a few days. Method 3, ask previous owner to remove device from iCloud. If you bought a used iPhone and it's still locked, you'll need the help of the previous owner. Here's a method you can share with them to remove the activation lock remotely. Go to iCloud.com, find and sign in to the corresponding Apple ID account. Select the locked iPhone in the list of devices. Here, they need to select Remove this device. This will take care of it. You can tap back on the Activate Lock page. After jumping the page again, you will not see the activation lock page. During this process, make sure that the iPhone is connected to the internet. Otherwise, the changes will not take effect. Method 4, use 4U key to remove activation lock. If you can't recover your Apple ID and also can't contact the previous owner, then this method is for you. Then I recommend you try 4U key unlock tool. You can get it in the video description. Now let me show you how it works. Connect your iPhone to your computer and launch 4U key. Here, select Remove iCloud Activation Lock and click Start. 4U key will put your iPhone in recovery mode. It will then guide you to put your device into DFU mode, which is required for jailbreaking the iPhone. After clicking Start, quickly press and hold the volume down and side buttons. Wait for 5 seconds and release the side button, but keep holding the volume down button. Then your device will start jailbreaking. Wait for the jailbreak to complete, and then you can start removing the activation lock. You need to follow the guide again to put your iPhone into DFU mode. This will remove the iCloud activation lock. Once 4U key prompts that the removal was successful, you can set up your iPhone. This time, the activation lock will not be visible. Keep in mind that this method removes the lock, but there are some usage limitations that you need to be aware of while using it. All right, that's it for today's guide on removing activation lock after resetting your iPhone. If this video helped you out, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.